ただだからこう入って自分からどっち行くかわからない。分かる？
はい。はい。
こう行くバーンとこうななんて。それは足だけ蹴ろうとするから、ほらこんな感じだから分かりやすいね逆に。体もみんな入っていくの。ね。それでバーンとこう蹴っていくの。足だけで蹴ろうとするからさ、ここに乗っかってくる。届かない。体はみんな、パーン、パーンと入ってこない、体はずーっと。
おっしゃ、おっしゃ、行ってみ
る。足は開かない
。
OK? Entonces, importante, muy importante, devolver la pierna. ¿Sí? Subo, pego y recojo. No me quedo allá. ¿Por qué? Porque en la vida real evito una garra. Por eso pego y recojo. ¿Ok? Vamos a verlo del otro lado. Lo mismo, misma pierna, pie y gira. Arriba, recojo. Rápido. No tanto es, la fuerza no es tanto en lo duro que le pegue, sino lo rápido que saque la patada. Eso es lo que me genera el golpe. Entonces la saco rápido. ¿Ok? No pego duro. Esta vez no va a pegar de esta forma, sino va a pegar de forma lateral. ¿Ok? Subo y pego de forma lateral. Ya no es circular, subo, lateral. ¿Ok? Mismos tres. Uno, dos, tres. Y vuelvo y bajo. Entonces, bueno, entonces la técnica es de esta forma, para que me vean de frente, pero la vamos a ejecutar ahorita cuando vayamos a la tula de lado. Vamos a avanzar hacia nuestro oponente. ¿Ok? Ya no voy a hacer de guardia y cambio, sino de acá a acá. Entonces vamos a ver la técnica. En la derecha, mano derecha. Entro, subo, pego y recojo. ¿Listo? Entro, subo, pego y recojo. Velocidad. Lo importante es pegar y sacar. Eso es lo que va a hacer el golpe. Entre duro. Vuelvo a girar el pie para que mi cadera entre. Si no lo giro, no entra. Si me quedo acá, mi cadera no entra. ¿Desde dónde viene la fuerza? Acá. Ok, vamos a verlo del otro lado. A la derecha, pierna derecha. Ok, a la derecha, pierna derecha. Ok, esta patada tiene una modificación. Que es que yo no siempre voy a ir hacia mi objetivo. Mi objetivo puede estar pegado acá. Por eso es importante subir la rodilla al pecho para poderle pegar objetivos cercanos. ¿Ok? Es una patada cercana. Por eso tengo que subir rodilla. Entonces siempre recorte. Arriba la rodilla, giro, para la yoko o para la mobashi.
Here, then Calmitaya, as he comes in, here.
Hustlers.
You go to the mall with the Yogi Gary, look what happens.
That's
yeah. Just gently reach him and yeah. You'll hear, look. Yeah. So you need to be high on the body, not low on the body. You might take a good shot and it's still stabbing. You might walk all these ribs and it still stabs you. So when he's coming in, bang, high, that's partly why. You'll be hitting your hips loose, you know, if you're on it. Somebody's lunging out. Get out of the way. Now, this is my eye distance. This is important. Can you see where I am? This is just nice for me. I can tell now from where it is and where I am, that's going to work nicely for me. So if I'm walking up too close, better too long than too close. Yeah? If I get too close, I'm really going to struggle here to try and get a leg up. Yes, even though, you know, my leg, look, my neck, my knee is up to his chin. I have no power. Yeah? So if I go just nice, it's just where I want it to be, yes? If on the other hand I go a little bit long, it's still okay because I can sort of nudge it very easy rather than try and correct a too close one. So either get it right, boom, that's about right for me, or go a little bit long. You know, you're more safety.
Yes.
Yeah, and it's easy to catch that up.
Yes.
Yes. Normally I'm doing that. Yes. So good arch. And it's perfect for this, yeah? But look, slight change. It's perfect for that. Yeah? And when I'm here, he doesn't really know. He probably thinks it's going to be that one, so he might be coming out of this kick. But then actually that bag sneaks around on the outside. So try and make that socket arch position, and then you've got options.
I said about range and stuff like that. We keep constantly fighting for too close in range, but obviously you want to close distance, that's the main.
Well, that's right, anyway, in the beginning, I was saying, use this to dictate your angle. Use this to dictate your range. And like I said, for me, touching would be too close. So I want, so I'm just off him. Bam! And then that's just about right for me.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. So, go back to where we were. We were keeping there, yes? We just turn. Yeah. Kick to there. You see, it's not your shield again, that's your shield again. You come side on, he's kicking, yeah? So he comes in. Okay?
Yes.
Spin on him. Yes. Not necessary. If you've got this supposed to do right, that's it, yeah? But just for training purposes. So kick in, boom. I slide down a little bit. And pull back a little bit and because you would. And then over the jump pitch kicking.
Yes.
So up, bind, position, bind, he goes back a little bit. Boom. So I'm taking a jumping up again.
Push him. More. Good. Back us up.
The idea is very fast. Very fast. Very fast, yeah? It's not the bigger wallop.
Sorry,
yeah. It's not the bigger wallop. Yeah, like
this.
But here, I'll tell you, if you can see what's coming, can I? Because it's a big shape I'm making, yeah?
Oh, it's a hell of a kick when you get it, yeah?
This one's a bit sneaky, he's not quite sure what I'm going to do, yeah?
And then it bam,
quickly turns, so that's its advantage. The other one's advantage is sheer hitting power. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.